Right, I think we should be on. I'm not sure if the microphone's working. I've had to do loads and loads of updates. My microphone stopped working as well when I went to stream, so it's been about, I'm about 3 hours late. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Pancake. This is RimWorld. I don't know what we're going to be getting up to. Probably a little bit of a messing around, I think. I'm not really in the mood for doing anything properly. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm just going to wait for Ranjibu to turn up so I can actually double check our audio levels and everything like that. We're looking decent. Let me just think. Just turn that up a little bit. Maybe actually down a bit. Give me a second. Apologies for that. For you guys who are probably going to be watching this on YouTube, if I do end up uploading it to there, thank you very much for being here. Bear with me, please. Please, I beg of you, bear with me. If you don't know me, it's normal. Right. Let's get into a new corner before we do anything like this. I'm actually half tempted to just I'll do Strive to Survive. Yeah, why not? Commitment. 100% spear, I like that. Yeah, we'll take that, generate. I did put a couple of mods on, but I don't think they're going to work. It's from extra mods than what I normally have. Ranjibu, where are you, Ranjibu? Wow, it's taking a while generating. This is 100% world for you, at least, anyway. Oh, we're on the dark side. Brilliant. Kind of don't want rainforest. Temperate forest, year-round growing period. Granite, marble, and slate, mountainous. We're surrounded apart from one area that we can caravan out of. Oh, that's over mountainous regions. Year-round growing. Average temperature 13 to 31. That's not too bad. I think we'll run with that. We'll also make it slightly bigger. What else? Yeah, let's just run with that, and then I want to go prepare carefully. Our Lord preset, I've got one. A boss android. I think it's this. Yes. This has got 12 android. These are tier 2 androids, so they can eat people, and they don't care. They don't care one bit. And we've got all these. I've got another save where I've started doing this. Some things I like about it, some things I don't. I've pretty much got all the research unlocked on it because they're all maxed out. They've got silly guns. Have I still got the guns? Yeah. So four EMRG1 sniper rifles. Four MRG5 rifles. Four OC Orion Core defense rifles, 10 dogs. Kind of thinking about changing up a little bit to make it a little bit more difficult than it was last time by actually getting rid of pemmican. So we have to get food going straight away. With no plasteel, with keep components because I think we might have to. No medicine upgrade kits, we'll keep them. A ward we'll get rid of. Steel we'll get rid of, so we'll make it a little bit easier. Easier. How would that make it easier? Make it more difficult. I am tempted with, what is it? What would it be? Maybe furniture. I can't remember what it's called. The Genesis. VS. There we are. I'll start having a look through this. There we are. The Genesis. Now, this thing is stupidly expensive. But then we could basically be 12 UFO wielding aliens. Then we could just go and ravage different parts of the land and fly wherever we want. I built one legit last time, so I think we'll do that again. Actually, I will not bother with doing that. The only thing that I fancy doing. Maybe a titanium turret would be nice to take him with. We'll stick with that. What we will do, we'll have a designated researcher. So all they do is research, research, research. I think that's what we'll do. Randy Boo, is that you? I hope you can hear me anyway. I don't know if I fixed it or what. I might have been talking to myself for the past 6 minutes. I think we'll add one more. Not Cheryl. I should want to remove this character. No, we don't. Right, he's old. I mean, so a lot of them are. Oh yeah, the 21, so they're even young. Randy Boo, hiya. Can you hear me? Please tell me you can hear me. Right, Jarell, you don't need anything other than a double flame in intellectual, and that's pretty much it. Right, I just want to double check if. You can hear me loud and clear. Thank you very much. Great stuff. It's good to hear. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right, okay, I'm going to just go. This is like nuts, because I've had a shocker. Because when I got in, I was like, I'll help my dad fix the Hoover. I'll get unpacked. And then I'll get a beer. I'm on my second beer. And I've been on about, 4 or 5 hours? Crazy. I've been spent about, 2 hours getting the update sorted. It's been a nightmare. Then the microphone doesn't work when I actually get on to go. Ridiculous. Doesn't matter. We're on it now anyway. So this guy's going to be our researcher. So add filter. No disabled work, no skill penalties. Intellectual or better. Let's have a look. Amateur astronomer. And I know it's gonna like just bump up this stuff. It's a long time, sort of dream. Let's do this again. Bonus intellectual AI researcher. So we're giving some like actual good traits. That's what we'll do. Because I kind of want a designated researcher. And I'm actually going to take him to his absolute dog at everything else. Other than researching. And we'll see how much trouble we can get ourselves into. Maybe social would be nice. If I had my researcher, could be my trader as well. Oh, bit of break from researching. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. We'll just put him at, we'll put him at 20, why not? Can't give a shit. I'm not in the mood to play this game properly. This is just going to be daft fun. Let's go. Let me just double check. He will need a gun. We'll find him a gun later on. Right, these guys, Francis, Ari, Red, John, Elton John, Liam, Wright, Kenrick, Sean, Maxton, Ted, Harry. Let's do it. Who's this guy? Jarrell, the researcher. Right, okay, good. Let's go. Let's go. Silly ass shit. Pick up and haul. I put this on even though it's all... Oh, we're not interested in that. Oh, it's broke. I've broke it. It's not my day today, is it? This is what you get from coming off, coming back from holiday. Lined in my... Oh, right, this doesn't matter a bit. This is like a completely different scenario to what we'll actually be playing. Right, first thing we're going to do is we're going to go orders and we're going to allow everything. Then I want Francis John Red and Francis Ari John Red. I want you guys to be my snipers. So, Ari, Francis Red. And John, why is that range? I mean, I know some of the stuff, like, but then Elton, Liam, Wright, and Kenrick. I want these guys to be running the MRG5s. I did the exact same one, like, you know, when I've been just playing, you know, just playing for my own personal, like, you know, just getting used to the game again and everything. See defense rifle. So we'll let them collect those. Oh, by the way, gear. Let's just have a look. They're all the same, apart from the weapons. Cataphract helmet, OP. Speed skin suit, OP. Nano suit, reactive suit, Orion uniform pants for every single one of them. Now these could have been better. These could have been like Thrumble fur pants, but I didn't. I think the Orion uniform pants are pretty much, they're good enough. I mean, they're not Thrumble pants, like, but they're good. Right, so let's have a look what map we've actually got here. We've got a completely impassable place at the bottom with a good, I like this. And then there's a nice little geyser here. We've got a big chunk in the middle too with this. These are the choke points here. So we've got a little bit here. A little bit there. We could probably work with something like this. They could make a... The idea is going to be impenetrable fortress. If we can, anyway. We've got some food. Loads of rich soil here. Look at that. Because if anything that I'm looking for, because we do have... Where is it? Research... I've just screenshotted, brilliant. Luciferium and Luciferium plus production. You know, this stuff, this is what I'm going to be getting these guys on as soon as I possibly can. But I'll have to get that up. So not only are they going to be like androids that are like seriously OP, they have OP gear, and I'm going to get them on drugs as well. So it's going to be pretty crazy. That looks like an Agent Danger. We could probably rip that open straight away, use that as a room for us. But the first port of call, I think, is going to be food. So I'm going to do 3 growing zones straight away. First one is going to be a bit that big of rice. We're also going to do... Right, zone. Growing zone. I can't even do it. We'll do it about... It's at 3 away. 4 away, I've done it. Let's do 4 away just in case. 27 by 12 again. And then we'll do another 27 by 12. That's 27 by 12. Perfect. I don't know why I'm picking those numbers. They're just like the ones that have come up. So we'll do rice, potatoes, and I want to do corn. I know they're not on rich soil or anything, and I've got all mud. But we'll leave them there like that for the time being. This is probably the best place to do it. It's only 2 choke points. And I want to make a stonecutter's hut ASAP. So we'll probably let them plant those. We'll let them go to work. Jarrell's like, oh, I don't really know what to do. Right. Resource. Everything. Basic. You can... shit, it's doctrine. It's got 10 in hacking. Oh, yeah, because he's... 10 in hacking. What? Crafting, Jarrell. Let me have a look at you. Social. All right, that okay. We'll deal with that. So we'll let these OP guys get going. Harvest you, and then I also want to get some. There we are. Some berries. Oh, we want to stockpile somewhere as well. Structure, wall. So I'll do production first, and we're going to go stonecutter's table. I'm going to do two stonecutter's tables, furniture, dining room table, torch. Like that, structure. Wooden wall. Like so. Masterwork. No, you've done it wrong. Cancel that shit. We'll build a copy. Build a copy, cancel. Reinstall the masterwork already. Fantastic. Storage, can we do this? Skip. Have we got some steel? No, we don't. That'll do. And then what we can do instead of... Oh, I kind of wanted to do it the way I did it last time. I've done this a little bit bigger than I did last time, but we'll just take it. Furniture. Let's have a do at the tool cabinet. It'll make them a little bit faster. Like so. And we want to be going floors as well. Just don't want to be scraping on anything on this. These guys are fast. These guys are rapid. So. Structure. Wooden wall down to here. Wooden wall down to here. Wooden door. Zone. Stockpile. This is going to be a nice little stockpile for us to deal with for the time being. Like that. They need steel. They need steel. So, now we've got the stockpile up and running. I'll probably build the roof area over this. Hopefully. Yeah, we've got that. So we can actually start them off on a little bit of mining. Get some components up and running. We need to watch out for our food supplies because... Oh yeah, these guys traits as well. We might as well... I keep forgetting stuff. No worries, Wrench. Great memory, right? Fast learner, industrious, fast walker, iron willed, mech, tough, nimble. They have also got unfeeling, so they're not going to break. This is pretty much like, it's going to be boring for some people, but this is just like a matter of a fun, fast, let's kill stuff kind of stuff. And after the day that I've had, let's do it. Right, so I want chunks, stone chunks, granite, and we want marble. I've got marble. Yeah, we want marble, and we also want slate. I think it's like slate. They're the ones that we need, and then we'll just put. I kind of want to be focusing on granite, so we can do that, and then we'll just do all things from the area around us. These are important, critical, everything like this. Animals, we need to get you all guys on haul. So that's going to use a lot of food. But I think we should be okay. That's probably not enough food for any of us. Kind of want to do a growing zone over here. I can't. Well, let me do that. That's annoying. Kind of want this as corn. Kind of want. Oh, what's up? What? Terrible. I deleted the whole thing. Fantastic. Thank you. Thanks, game. Thanks, RimWorld. This is a lot of rich soil. It could be more if I could get it right up to the edge though. That, I think, will do. Apart from we need to put... I think I'm just going to do corn. It's going to take forever. But we'll do it. We'll just do it. Right, so we need to start adding some bills onto here. Because so we can get started building the stuff. Before we do that, though, I want to do a dumping stockpile of the goodies that we need. It's not going to be big enough, is it? It'll do. And we're going to go clear everything. And we're going to do just stone chunks. Let's just do stone chunks. And they'll be hauling that as well. I did spot this berry bush. I want to see how much of this stuff I can harvest. I probably shouldn't be getting it all, but yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it anyway. Oh, gold. We got gold. Right, I did see uranium as well. Some uranium too. So we've got some stuff like ready to go straight away. I'm just not seeing the components that I'm going to need apart from these things, so we'll give that a go. Let's get those while we're waiting. What time are we on? That's not too bad. 20 to 8 I've got. It's not too bad. He's training. Probably could do with getting this research bench up and running. So we can unlock a high-tech research bench, micro analyzer, then we can just queue everything up and let our Jarrell just go for it. So got a bit of food going on here. I kinda like doing this. Steel wall. Marble table, let's uninstall that. I'm gonna claim this. I want to deconstruct the walls, nothing else though. No roof over that, let's have a look. Zone. Build roof, no. I'm not gonna make anything, it'll be fine that. Let's take in the limestone columns. I've got a table too, so they can't complain about. You ate without a table. Let's get a campfire. Add bill. Make granite blocks. Make limestone. Make slate. Make marble. Marble, I want second. I want defense first. And we're going to do until you have. We're going to drop it on the floor. And I'm going to give you. Actually, just go 1, 2, 5. Oh, right, that'll do. Good number for me. I will also do until you have 1, 2, 5. Oh, drop on 4, and then we'll go do until you have 1, 2, 5. Oh, drop on 4. Ingredient radius. I only want your lucan. 7. I'll do on all of them. I'll do, and then we'll copy, paste, copy, paste, copy, paste, and this time we'll go marble blocks on you, then granite. So hopefully they'll be pumping out the beautiful blocks and the hard blocks to break, and then once you're done with that, you can get yourself onto the slate. Don't mind by me at all. They've planted that up, they've cut a lot of trees down. That's all good. We'll take that. Well, don't do that. Floors. Remove floor, we'll do that too. We do have these. These need to be sorted out. Right, okay. So we need research from running. And we also need slaughtering. So I've got my stonecutter's hut. So we'll run with that. The stonecutter's hut. I also want. Let's do bills. Cook simple meal times 4. Do until you have. Oh, we've got 13 guys. So let's just bump that up to 30. Just be on the safe side. We could do with the fridge, really. Is it going to happen? Right, so we have got. Some. What's going on here? Granite stone. So they are hauling. They are hauling. They are doing what we need. So that means we will have granite. We've got 330 granite blocks available to us. So I want to make. What do we want to make? We're going to make Jarell's research room. And I'm going to make that. I'm going to make that here. Like that. And then we'll mine that section out. Mine that out. Like that. You can have a granite door too, mate. But I want you to have a marble tiled floor. I want you to enjoy this place. And then he's going to need a android pod. So I'll put a little android pod for him down here. It's a big little bedroom he's got. Big little big. Regboo, welcome back. Right, I'm just going to have a sip of beer while you're back. It's a celebration. Lovely. German beer. These guys are pretty nuts. Hopefully I don't get an infestation in here. Let's have a look. Production. Straight away, go. I could have done that instead of this. You don't need a bed yet. Simple research. Furniture. You can have a lamp. We're not going power straight away. Let's go off grid. I mean, the raids that we get with these guys is already insane. Where his old research bench is where the comms console is going to go. Once we get to that point, I think. Orbital raid trade be done. Oh, I didn't know that. Right, production. Simple research table. Let's just put it there for the time being and also give him a. Do this. They're amazing, Fastia. So good. We've got this is brilliant. We've not got much food, so we might have to put. Let's just have a look. everyone's on work for the time being. That's how it's going to run. We've got our researcher. That's how it's going to run. What we do want is wildlife. Kill. No, we'll keep the mega sloths. But everything else can die. The only animals I'm going to be interested in are the artificial animals, mega sloths, and thrumbos. On the other save that I did, I actually bred a thrumbo. Problem with this now is I'm going to need to be thinking about a kitchen. I kind of like this. This is good. This is what we need. I'm just hoping that it's solid. If it's all solid, that's good. I hate maps that have caves with the horrible insects inside of them. It's a bit of a annoyance. Firstly, let's chuck a few of our haul. I'll leave that for the time being. One of the scenarios I was thinking of with this is like just 12 androids flying around eradicating just everything that's in the way. Just go and kill them all. Right, so I'm gonna need a mini storage. We've not unlocked it yet. Somewhere to put our dead. I want a freezer. So I think to start off with, I'm going to do a let me allow this. Let me plan it, shall I say. Right, so we're going to need an airlock. Just an airlock, I'll probably do about that far. Now we'll do an 11 by 11. I think an 11 by 11. I think it might need. I can't remember. I think it can get away with an 11 by 11, but I can't remember. What do you mean most of them are grayed, or you missed something? These guys. I made Francis. I made Francis. I give Francis clothing and guns, and then copied and pasted him. I think this is right. I don't know. We'll see. Kinda don't like you, actually. Kind of want you to go into the Francis is a what do you call them? A badass. He is a badass. Oh no, stop doing that. Oh, Bolt's good trader. We could kill them. Chemical interest. Let's give JRL something to do. His actually first proper job. Because steel, wood. We've no wood. Are you kidding me? We're surrounded with it. Bam. But look, this is just on play mode. I mean, this is nuts. And then the army of men come in. Oh, hello. We could get some pemmican. We have no silver. Labrador Retriever, we could use that as a hauling animal. And we've got 73 components already, just with a little bit of mining. We've got herbal medicine, a bit of wood. We've got loads of wood. Jeez. Considering we've only started. That'll do. Let's just get these guys on the run. I need to do something about this. This is not good. I need put that there like that. Oh, that's not, that's it's gonna be a bit of a problem. Overwall cooler. Do I just do that and then do a event? Let's do wide overwall cooler like that, and then we'll make granite walls for insulation like that. We'll bring this into granite. Probably could do marble, make it look a bit prettier. Crap. Pretty! Yeah, we'll do that. Slate chunks. This is one of the reasons why I like them. Everything's done so quickly. It's just... it is OP. Right, so now that's done, we can deconstruct that, I imagine. And I also want to put you to a marble tiled floor. Like that. And we'll also go power and turbines. And we'll go one wind turbine, two wind turbine, power conduit. We'll give Jarell a job. We'll get machining on the way first. He's got smithing. And then machining. We'll have industrial climate control. Turrets would be nice, but I don't think we'll need them. We'll need battery. And then I want... oh, shit. We want geothermal. Then we want the multi-analyzer. So, where's the multi-analyzer? But we need something else for multi-analyzer. We need microelectronics. We've got microelectronics. So, hopefully, furniture production, where are we? High-tech research. Could we have got the high-tech research bench straight away? Have I messed up? I think I've messed up. Excellent. We'll do that. We'll just leave it like that. Furniture. We'll give a lamp right at the side. Jarell is going for the research, but we can get him something better than that. He needs the high-tech research bench again. Things that we want. We'll just queue a big load up and they'll... it should be pretty quick. Yeah, they're going for it. We're running out of space in our storage already. It's a bit of a problem when it comes to this. Right, so I want to do zones. I want to do food, as in vegetable food. I want to do meat. Meat will do like that. Then we want meals, and then I'm going to do dead things. Right, so I need to shrink the zone by two, and then we need to go stockpile zone. Meals. Nope. Think about it. You need to click off meat, and then we'll do veggies. Like that, so we'll do clear all food, raw food, vegetarian, clear all meat, clear all meals, meals, and then we're gonna clear all, allow rotten off, and then we'll go down to corpses, animal corpses. Oh, we can even put human like corpses in because we're gonna be eating people. Right, so that's that. We don't need that there actually, because I kind of want to cook in here. Power. furniture. Let's put a wall light on the back here, so we can reach that. Then I want to go production, a electric stove like that. Furniture, we want dining room table. And masterwork, very nice. I kind of want to just do butcher table here like this with a thing, and I will go orders, mine that out with a door like this. We'll do another thing like that. Floors, marble tile. Then we want to be going bills, add bill, butcher creature, do until you have. We want to be going, let's just try 500 for the time being, see how many that is. We'll just keep upping it until we get our meat section filled. So chop. You know what? I'm going to do reinstall at the, and then so they're not walking around, build copy. This needs to go down to minus. Let's do minus 9 for the time. Let's do minus 19. My base is going to end up being minus 19. These guys can handle it. It's like no issues. Time pressure, we're going to do vent. We'll do overwall vent instead. And I'll put it on. I also need a overwall cooler normal. Like this. It's a pain in the backside, actually. So I'm going to need a battery hut. I forgot about the battery hut. So we'll do granite wall. Do it from here to here. This is a path. This is a common path for him. Let's just do it like that. This is not good, actually. It's too small. Too small. It needs to be bigger. And then we'll do a granite door. Either end. Power. We don't have batteries yet. That can go 1, 2, 3, 4. And that can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Build copy. Let's try and keep it neat. I know it's going to be like a waste, but oh, it works. Didn't need to do it. Meals, cook, simple meal 4. Do until you have 30. 30, is that right? It'll do. It'll do. We'll also suspend that. Let's up that, do until you have, and then we'll do 1,000. I think we can get away with doing more. We've got lots of marble, lots of slate. Where's the granite at? Not so much granite. So we'll find some old granite to haul. That'll do. Just like so. So then our little stone cutter's hut, they can just keep smashing the blocks out. And then we'll go Gyrel, we'll deconstruct you. You need power to that. I forgot about this. You do need power to that, don't you? Because it's a research bench. Can we put that on here? We can't. That sucks. Oh, we'll power down. Research finished smithing. We won't be doing any smithing from now. That's not good. We need multi-analyzer ASAP. We need power. What are these guys doing? Jarrell cheered with Reese. That's all we've got. Limestone Club. Orion rocket launcher. Nothing that I can afford or want. Napalm shell. They could always be fun. Okay. Now, what I found last time is that we didn't get raided for ages. And when the first raid came, I was a bit stunned. First raid that I got was the Orion installation. And not a small one either. It was like, it was sizable. It was, quite frankly, I was like, oh, even though I know these guys are good, I don't think they're going to be able to take it. Let's see what we can actually do. We're going to need to do something about the power because we have no power. We have no power. Where are we? Power, power, power. So we could do chem fuel. Can we produce chem fuel? No, we can't. So we'd have to do wood fuel stores. I think what we're better off doing, we'll just save up into our stockpile of all the stuff. Francis is cleaning. Go on, lad. Once we got all our wildlife, not wildlife. Ooh. Let's kill some more. Nero, how you doing? Thank you for joining. How you doing? Thank you for being here. Long time no see. You didn't make the last one, did you? Which was like a week ago now. This is the first one in a while. Animals. Let's all look at Hall. That's not even done. Indeed, man. Long time no see to you too, yeah. It has been ages. How's the... I've been good. I've been surviving. I had a holiday, so it's been really good. How about you? How's the streaming going? How's him, man, doing? That's the last stream that I did. It was a bit of hit, man. That's all. I was doing quite a lot of updates today, so it's... I think it was like three separate updates, resets in between. Transport pod crash, let's have a look. Quincy. Construction 11. It's not too bad, actually. It's a tier 2 android, so we'll like fit in of the Orion constellation. Let's quickly fire. Ted, let's just pause this for a second. Structure, granite door. Put granite door, granite wall, like that. Let's get rid of that, and then we'll put a roof on it. That does sound nice. Yeah, man, that sounds good. Did you have a girlfriend last time I spoke to you? Or is this a new thing? I don't know. I don't remember this. I don't think we had this conversation. If we did, my memory's like a sieve. It does sound good. I mean, streaming's good, don't get me wrong. It's like, it's fun and everything like that, but it's a lot of work. It's hard work. Rathron Bros, please give me about 10. 4, that'll do. If we can get at least one of them, we are laughings. So that looks like that's up and running. I'm just going to chuck a sleeping spot and turn it to prisoner, and then who's the closest red, do that and catch Quincy for me. Yeah, streaming is good. It's fun. I mean, it's like, I think it is good for you. I mean, it gets you into rhythm most of the time. But it can get too much, and it can get to a point where you think, why do I bother? Why am I bothering doing this? Yeah. Like, once every so often. It is hard. Once you fall out of it, like, it's hard work. I mean, I would get in, like, between 5 to 20 viewers when I was, like, streaming every single day. But I was going to sleep as early as I could, getting up early, getting some food, getting ready, like that. This is like, you know, food, shower, dressed, like getting ready for work, so that I had the maximum amount of time to stream. So then I'd just sit in front of my computer or my PlayStation, I'd stream and be talking for as long as I could until my last final alarm would go off, which was means go to work now. You need to go to work. So then I'd go to work. Woo! Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. I'm going to butcher your name. I'll apologise in advance. Zalaye. How close am I? Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you. Welcome to the gang as well. Yeah, so getting up, streaming, then going to work, doing a night shift, coming home, doing sleep, and repeating, rinse and repeating that all day, every day. It's difficult, but it's fun. And I think doing too much is possible. I've got lots of people idle. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. I try. Zalaye. I think is that some sort of like maybe Chinese? I don't know. I know this is like cutting into where my fridge is, which is going to need re-insulating, but we'll do it. But we'll get that steel. We've got this up and running. We need, what we're doing, machining. You know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to go we'll do battery and geothermal. We'll do battery and geothermal. Then I want industrial climate control. And then I want machining. And I also want luciferium plus production, but I want microelectronics first. No, is it my multi-analyzer? That's the one. Maybe we should do that first. You know what? That's what we're going to do first. We're going to get rid of basic climate control and machining. We're going to do battery. Then multi-analyzer, then geothermal. It's a keyboard mash. You are kidding. It's the keyboard mash. Brilliant stuff. It's actually pretty cool. If that's actually a keyboard mash, that's brilliant. That's actually brilliant. Right, battery multi-analyzer. Let's do geothermal. Then I want industrial climate control machine. Everyone's idle. That's not good. That's not good. Right, these guys, like, for you guys who've joined earlier, I'll give you a little bit of a rundown on what we're, joined early, joined late. My bad. I've got, 13 tier 2 androids. These guys will eat people, and they do not care. They've started with pretty much nothing other than, like, the clothes on the back, which are OP, and like some OP guns, cataphract helmet, speed skin, nano suit, reactive suit, Orion pants. I've got Francis, Ari, Red, John with the EMRG ones, all normal condition. Then we've got Elton, Liam, Ryan, Kenrick, who've got the MRG5 rifles. Then we've got Sean, Maxton, Marcus, Ted, with the OC defense rifle, the Iron Core assault rifle kind of thing. Amazing. OP. All OP. And then we've got Jarrell, who doesn't have any clothes on, but he's insanely smart and he can speak. These guys are just all 20. Like, OP. OP, 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 OP. Just overrunning. They started with pretty much nothing. So everything that we're building is going to be, you know, cured on, is it a cure on site kind of thing? So yeah, that's what we're running with at the moment. I'm gonna get them all drugged up too, so it should be quite fun. This guy, where is he? He's got quite a decent little Quincy boy. He's quite decent. It's tier 2 android. He works for the Orion constellation. We could befriend the Orion constellation by giving him back. I might actually do that. What do you think we should do? Go on, you guys. I want a bit of your input. I want you to, like, help me, like, what kind of things you want to see. Do you want me to release this guy for the plus 12 relation gain? Or should we keep him? And add 14. Add 14 in our colony instead of 13. I think we've got enough people. I kind of want... We'll start doing our planning. I'll see if... Yeah, we've got some down here. See if we can harvest any of them. Release him. All right. I'm up for releasing him. So we've two votes. Two votes for release. My vote and Nero's vote on release. We've got enough people. The Orion constellation, installation, should I say. Give him back. That's three. So, one more, we got the deciding vote. One more for the release, and he's being released. I like Quincy, he's a nice guy. Release, let's do it. Can he walk? Is he capable of walking left foot, right? Oh no, that's pretty bad, that. It's going to be a while before he's walking, but I think... With him being an android, we could probably fix him. We can probably fix him. Right, so we've got Jarell's research room, which is also going to be his bedroom. Even though, like, they don't really use beds. They just eat stuff. We could probably do with some recreation. So we'll do a marble horseshoe pin. Where do we put it? If we put it here... He can use it from where he is. Let's do that. Where's he going? Consuming simple meal. That's okay. We've not got research for do or anything. No worries at all, Nero. I'll have to get Among Us and join you one day. It's good to speak to you too. Thank you for stopping by. Best of luck as well, and don't go on a murderous rampage. Oh, do what you like. Brilliant stuff. Cheers, Nero. Right, what's our corn doing? Our corn. Ooh, battery's finished. Multi-analyzer next to the queue. Growth rate, 25% grown. It's not growing because it's night time. Let's chuck some batteries in our battery shed. So I'll do... One, two, three, four. Four batteries in our battery shed. There's more steel here, so we'll get that cut out. Right, what else do we need? Our kitchen's up and running. We've got a little bit of a cook simple meal do until you have, it should have been. You daft thing. We've got loads of meals. What the hell's going on here? 109 simple meals. Because I did 30. Cook by four. Brilliant. Brilliant stuff. Well done. Well done. Well done, Pancake. You're cracking. That was brilliant stuff. We don't have any... right. That's why everyone was idle, because all the hauling jobs were done. I think we'll take it a little bit slower than I did last time, because I ended up over-ordering stuff. I mean, like, too much stuff at once. We've not even got a harvest yet, but I think we've done well on the food. Right, let's insulate the wall while we're at it, so we can do that. I want to plan. Right, I like this. There's only two choke points, which is nice. But I also want, this is nice. What's that? Is that four? I can always convert it into a five. Let's do that. Let's do the like that. And we'll remove some plants. Let's do the good old 3x3 wide corridor, should I say. Who means that? 19. Let's do one more to a 20. Then what we'll do is we'll do 5x5. Do I? Let's do it even bigger. Let's do 7x7. And then I want to go bam, bam. Bam, bam. This is going to be like our main little, like, main little chamber. Then we can do threes off this. Like that. I don't like it. What's that look like? That looks stupid. Looks like an egg. Right, let's run with it. Whatever. I want a larger kitchen. So people can, they're going to be going out and out and out and out and out and out and out, and then they're going to come back in. So these guys don't really sleep. They just go. It's quite interesting to watch them. So I'm going to do a 62. You can only do 50, can you? So from there, we're going to do 51. 50. We'll do 50. Then we'll do, let's do 30 down here. And what kind of rooms do we want? I think here we're going to do rec room. And that's actually going to be part of that corner. So I'm going to do a ...13x15. Like this. And then I want some pillars so it doesn't fall and cave in. So we'll do one there, and then bit quirky, we'll do that. And I also want a door there. It's a rec room, so I want loads of things like that. And I want a kitchen at the side of it too. So I think the kitchen's going to be 15. Oh, 369. 12, 15, it's a bit big, it's a bit overkill, actually. Right, let me just have a look. If I get rid of that, 73, okay. I might do that. Yeah, let's do that. But we'll make it bigger this way. So instead of it being 4, we'll do another 2 and make it a 6. Right, so that can be our kitchen. Then we want our fridge then. So we want the fridge. So 15, I think. Let's double check something. Misc. Orbital trade. What are the chances of that being like 1 bigger? Brilliant. So we can go zone. Remove plans. 1 bigger is 15. 15. Okay. I'll take that. 15. Orbital trade. 15. Is that right? No, it can't be. I thought it was 90. Yeah, it's one bigger than that. So if we do that and measure it up, it's going to be 14. 15. I really did think it were bigger than that. Let's go remove plans. Where are you? Okay. It's 15. It's going to work out well. 15 by 15. Okay, then we'll expand this down to there. We want room, two doors like that. Probably about three. Three doors. That's good. Then I want a door to each bit like that. Okay. So rec room. So dining room, rec room, like that. And then we'll keep like a one wide wall off here. No, we won't. That's wrong. Dafty. Let's go and do a checkpoint. Right, so because more stuff is going to be, more valuable stuff is going to be start going into the base. So we'll have this big, I don't like this eggy checkpoint. Don't like it. That's how it's going to be there. Is that too big? No, let's just shrink it a little bit. Well, yeah, we'll do that. IDs for names. Let's have a look. You'll be part of me. Oh my god. The yawns have started. You got an arrow to me before a yawn. Fantastic. It'd have been 4 hours if it was with Windows updates. Right, since it looks like you'll be here for a while, Kenrick thinks you should give your faction a name. The Amalgamation of Nibirium. It's pretty cool. But I think we should have something else. A Merith. Methy? Methy? Let's have a look at some. Coalition of Northern Stitum. Ed Faberon. Maitund. Sound German, that. We'll be calling it. What are we calling it? I don't know what to call it. The T2 domination party. The 13 musketeers. I don't know. The settlement. The settlement can be called I don't know. One that jumps out at me. The Kindness Encampment. You know, if that was, what's it called? If that was like, if we turn this into like a prison kind of area that we just went across the map, enslaving humans and just having 13 androids just enslaving people across the entire rim world, Kindness Encampment would be quite good. Sedolitary District. Mealbrad. Grayton. Rangeboo's snoozy. Rangeboo's gonna probably crabs room. Dice Village. Stunkley. Mercy City. Encampment at the Field. Chess Hill. Coos Bushaw. Right, I'm gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fang Grassland. Alright, let's go over that. The faction though. Oh, I don't know. Just snoozy. Snooze. Booze. The snooze booze, lounge booze, snooze booze. The range booze, snooze booze. Let's just do that then. Bang. Okay. Alright. So, we want climate control first, so we could do with an area that we're going to build our climate control. What is this? That's an ancient danger. Climate control. Let's do a double granite wall. Let's little start doing a bit more mining. And see what we've got. Probably get rid of that too. Not that one. Or that one. Watch these guys go on fast forward. Unreal. Unreal. Just a bit of fun. Inspired taming, thrum balls, ready for that. Who was it? Who was in red? While we've got this, I want you to. Who's interacted to these bastards? Baden. Right, so we did get rid of Quincy. Quincy's left us. Quincy has gone. So we'll. It's probably a good thing that he's gone, actually. Because we might end up getting, well, we will get better relations from the Orion Constellation. If I go on to factions, was factions this one? Factions, Orion Constellation, Installation. I call them Constellation because Orion is a constellation. Installation, 55 hostile. We want to be getting that down to like 0 because they're badass. They are like, terrifying. Okay, these are not good actually. I mean, is it a waste just filling them back in or just leaving them? Because I kind of need a place that I'm going to need to put my climate control. And if I run my climate control all the way over here, then it's going to be a bit of a mess. But I can make some choke points here, like I can... Multi-analyzer, nice. Right, I have no gold as of yet. But we can soon fix that by going orders mine. Go and get me some gold, boys. Because you're going to go get me the geothermal power climate control. So there's this here. Right, okay, so I'm going to build it here. It's going to be... It's going to be here. And I think, if I remember rightly, it's not 6x6, is it? It's not that big. Can't be. Orders. Like that. We'll convert all this into like rooms and everything like that later on down the line. Then we're also going to need to put some... I'm probably going to put double defense down this thing anyway. So we're going to have to do granite wall. Granite door, should I say. We'll put one whack bang in the middle and one there like that. Kendrick's going to be a bit like, oh, I'm a bit shocked. I got locked in. So once this has all been built up, they'll probably put the roof on there once we've got the support. I'm gonna have to take the roof off this. Thinking about it, yeah, we'll have to take the roof off. We'll have it outside. Combat supplier. Well, we're going to need a combat supplier. Creativity and all sorts of stuff. Luke, where are you? Where are you, dude? There he is, Red. We've got a guy called Red, too. Titanium knife. APB pistol. Now, these are pretty good. They set people on fire, which is, can be a bit annoying. Prestige, cataphract armor. Look at the state of the price. So, at the moment, I don't think trading is going to be our strongest point. But we're getting a lot of stuff. We actually have run out of... we've run out of space, essentially. So we're going to actually have to keep going with, like, the building. Tell these guys out. I'm going to make some paths, too. We're probably going to make this out of... what's the point in having Stonecutter's Hut if we're not using the stones that we've got? We're going to make this out of marble, too. It's our first marble building. Right. And then, to make the place look a little bit nicer and to help them walk around a little bit quicker. Oh, I'm going to have to sort that out, I think. Actually, no, leave it. We'll let them do that. And then we'll also sort out this. Spade surgery jar on. Is that compacted steel behind there? I've got to get that. You know, this is one thing that annoys me. There's a mod that'll actually give you, like, it's like common sense, so you, like, they'll build properly instead of being, like, derpy messes. And, like, if you build a road, they won't get themselves caught in, like, they do. That's not even. That's 1, 2, 3, and that's 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll do. Right, floors, or do marble tile. If we're desperate for a... which we will be, we'll end up digging it up at some point anyway. Cargo pods, we've got in here. Oh, this, now, okay, they have to come with me anyway. Right, storage facilities are going to have to be in here too. So we'll probably end up doing storage facilities. We'll do it up here. Let's do plans first. So we'll continue with a 50. And then we're going to need a 15 by 15. And I'm actually going to do separated by a wall 15 by 15. And we'll do some here too. Those aren't different. Is that it? I don't get how this is different. Because it's a 4 wide. Why is the wall 4 wide? Oops. That's right. Okay, now we're right. No, we're giggity. We'll do six. Right, so these are going to be the... Oh, that's close. That'll do that, though. That'll do. Right, let's change these into our good configuration. So we'll cut the fours off the corner first. Do the twos. Probably like there's probably more efficient ways to do it. On the other one, I didn't really pay much attention to my storage situation. I just wanted to see what these guys were capable of, and turns out they're capable of quite a bit. Maxing out your research in no time whatsoever. Right, so we'll roughly find the middle, and then we'll do that. So I say roughly find the middle. You just look at the middle, and you can find it. It's not difficult. We'll doorway them up. It's all this wasted space that's here, but I suppose it's, it doesn't matter. We'll always turn them into prison cells and put abominations in them or whatever they are. Right, so the aims are going to be... Well, I want to get rooms for all these guys too, so they'll probably never use them because they're androids. Middle, and then we'll do the four. This is going to be like a double corridor kind of thing, but it'll be right. It'll be okay. That. Okay, that'll do. So we've got six storage rooms, kitchen. No. Food storage, kitchen. Don't like you anymore. Don't like it. I don't like it. I might make the rec room bigger. I make the kitchen smaller. Annoying. Don't like it. Right, I want like a let's do a kitchen slaughter room. What size have we got here? A 6x15, so half of this is gonna be, is it 7? 15. Half of 14 is 7. So I do 7. And then that's 7. Why was my brain not working then? And then we'll also do that. And then we'll do doorway. Does that make sense? So we can keep all our carcasses. This can just be like mass storage. And then what we'll do is we'll do in each little room, we'll do like one thing that I've been toying with is like mass storage and then like priority storage. So then we have like, so we have all our some big storage facilities, you know, stuff that hardly moves can go up top of here. Then we're going to have our what do you call them, rooms. How big's that, did I say? 16. 16. Don't like even numbers. I do like even numbers, but not in this case. I prefer 15, 13, that's 10, 11. Okay, we'll run with that. Is that making anybody else cringe if it's not in the middle? 9. I'll do. Unless I just make one humongous crafting room. That's a corner. So realistically, we should be doing that with the corners, having checkpoints. Like every intersection that we should have a checkpoint. Big checkpoint with main one, and then we'll have this one because we're going to end up having a corridor coming down here too. I just want to design the vault as well. So I think what we'll do is we'll have the vault. This is if we don't run into any like stuff when we're digging. So I think, you know what we're going to do, we'll, that corridor can be put on the back burner for later. So we'll do that. This corridor we're not going to need for the time being. This checkpoint I'm going to get rid of, because I think it's going to interfere with the design of this. I might not bother with like the funny corners and just do that, and then we'll have, you know, a crafting room altogether where our rooms are. We need auto doors. Research, what have we got? Basic climate control. Auto. Auto door. Right, so auto door added to the list, and then we're rim. Rim. Ah. Where's Rimmerfell? Where's Rimmerfell? Drill for oil. Electricity. Drill for oil. That's a Luke. Where this is going, basically. Control of it. Chem fuel refining. That's the one. Synthylene. Where's power generation from this? Where is it? I think I've got most of it. Drill for oil. Well, that's just drilling for oil with the thing. Oh, pardon me. Sorry. What is that? That's geothermal power. Brilliant stuff. Okay, so we'll go power. Geothermal, let's chuck the geothermal into there. We've got our climate control. I'd wanted to start digging this out. You know what? This is what we're going to do. We'll dig it out. We'll get it going. I'm going to actually pause it while I put the order out, and then we'll watch it. To be honest, I am getting pretty tired. I've been up since 6 o'clock in the morning. I've drove 70 mile. So I could do with going to sleep. But if you do like what you have seen, just drop a follow onto my Twitch channel. I've got a YouTube channel too, so if you wanna check that out, feel free. So we'll do a bit longer on this, and then I think what we're gonna do is we'll call it. We'll come back to it, because I mean, if you're liking this, Or if you want to just, if you want me to just jump on my other one, my other other save, it's a bit laggy. And this one will get laggy when we've got a lot of people, a lot of animals and stuff like that. It's still fun though. I decimated a city on my other one. Built a UFO, like legit as well. Like, well, I say legit, 95.62% legit. You know, using debug mode to keep some people alive, because some of them went in a murderous rage after I got a T. That's a bit of a spoiler, that, actually. 50x11 should be good. Yeah, it's fun. Some fun stuff happening. Maybe if I was like a, maybe a bit short of certain things, like after I was decimating a city, or like some of them, like, because I've got this like cities mod installed. Some of you might have played it. It basically like gives you cities that you can just go in. Rim cities, I think it might be called. Just go to different cities. There's quests. Now, there wasn't when I first installed it, but now there's like quests that pop up and it'll say like, oh, such a body's attacking such a city. You can either go and help them if you want to, for a reward. Or there's like people saying, oh, we're raiding this city. Come and help us raid this city. One of them, the Orion installation, was raiding the city, and I had to defend this city against them. The city that asked me to help them turned hostile against me. For some reason, they just didn't like me. So I was getting attacked by these guys as well as the Orion installation. It was quite crazy. And I had to micromanage because the characters that I was running didn't have auto. They weren't auto attacking the what do you call natives of the area, like the owners of the city. So I had to micromanage all of the fighting between them. It was intense, so to speak. Yeah, big fun. They're playing with these guys. I know some people might think it's cheating. Some, like, you know, just using prepare carefully to get like characters like this. It's fun. It's a bit of a blow when you're tired. I mean, if you want me to get some good sleep, and then while I've still got a few days left off work, I'll just be able to stream a bit more. If you want me to do something a little bit more, you know, more classic. I mean, my other RimWorld that I've... Oh, done that for you, dafty. My other RimWorld series... I didn't finish either of them. So, we could even go and see what's happening with those, even though there's been updates since, so they might be a bit different, but I have done I do like mountain bases. I want to get better at building them, and I want to find the perfect outline for it. What we'll do is we'll let these guys have a dig. We'll see if we actually get everything dug out without actually finding like caverns or anything like that underground. And then when we're done with that, I think we're going to have a bit of a snooze. I'll probably just have a chill first, and then we'll come back to it another day. Plasteel, compacted steel, compact machinery. Oh no! No! That's not good. Oh dear. Right, okay. Are we gonna deal with this? It's the one thing that I didn't want. So that stockpile can disappear. We'll remove the plants too, so we don't get carried away. I could turn it into hydroponics. We'll see. I didn't want that. Loads of compact machinery. Alright, I reckon we could get about, I think, what is it, 5x5 had one. 5x5, I think it's 11. Let me just have a double check how big this is. It's pretty big, actually. So there's overhead mounting, though. Overhead mounting. So if I go orders zone, remove roof area. Like that. Everywhere it's bright though. So I could literally just go, wait. Overhead mounting. Overhead mounting. That's not too bad actually. I don't blame you. In your own bed too. Just what you need. Just what you need. I think I'm ready for it too. I will chuck them in for the time being. He really wanted that one. But, okay, it doesn't matter. We'll get all this hauled out. I think what I'm going to do, we'll leave all this for tomorrow. We'll have a nice good snooze, just like round your booze, and then we'll come back to this. Oh, we could play some Hitman. We could do whatever we want. So, yeah. If you're not following me on Twitch, make sure you do. You get a notification when I go live. I also put a notification on Twitter too, so you can find me on there and follow me on that. I might upload this to YouTube, so give us a subscribe on there. If you've got any suggestions or anything, just let me know in the comments. Drop me a message and we'll see what we can do. I've been Pancake. This has been these 13 psychopathic madness overpowered guys. If we continue with this, we'll continue with this. If not, we'll do something else and we'll have a bit of fun. But thank you guys for watching and I will see you all in the next one. Ta-ra. Sleep well, Anjibutu. Sleep well. Night-night. Peace and love. Bye. Beautiful time. Brilliant.